and she's been living on the higher shelf.
My name there at the beginning. I'm Amber, for all of you who didn't know. And me and Ondreya have been doing a bit of singing this summer, so decided to show you what we're all about. We've been fighting a sore throat for a while, so I apologize for that, but we'll do our best. Hope you like it. Next song is going to be Strawberry Wine. Hope you can all sing along.
My grandpa's farm.
dream hasn't touched.
Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much.
Yeah.
Like strawberry wine, 17. The hot July moon
saw everything. A first taste of love
was bittersweet,
like grain on the vine.
Like strawberry wine.
Next one is called Heroes.
We go out away in daylight. We go undercover when under sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. When the streets are empty, that's where we run. Thank you. post, and I know you see me, and you're making it look so easy. What comes and goes, I'd go without. I know you're fine, but what if I fall out? Tell me to fight for you. After this long, I shouldn't have to. I know you're fine, but what do I do?
What do I do?
I know you're fine, but what do I do? I'm awake and trying while you're sleeping like a baby beside him. Damn polite and composed, and I know you see me, but you're making it look so easy. What comes and goes, I'd go without. I know you're fine, but what if I fall out, fall out, fall out, fall out,
fall out through the
So this last song that we're going to play is a little bit more special to us. We know that everyone in our small community, whether it be Gooseberry or Northwest, has gone through a lot with all the people that have left us this year. So this one's dedicated to anyone who has lost someone this summer, and just know that you'll see them again. This is See You Again by Carrie Underwood.
Turned around and you were gone, 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 faded into a setting sun, slipped away. But I won't cry, 'cause I know I'll never be lonely, for you are the stars too. Carry you with me, oh,
everyone. Enjoy the rest of your evening.